Becca Hess with the pressure on again. She's got to try and get a stop this time. This has already happened once, and that's how First Colonial got their second goal. So these strokes are really proving to be costly here for the Falcons. Becca Hess trying to come up with one, and it goes to the right of her, or to the left of her. She dives to the right. So now we've got a 3-0 match here. First Colonial is just really starting to build on their early success.